Gunfire and terror at YouTube headquarters in California. New information still is coming in, but we now know the shooter was a woman.
Time to say goodbye.
Get down.
Police say she's dead.